to the search for who's ever responsible for a mailbox bombing. Take a look. See it and hear it there. It's obviously from a Ring camera. The Oklahoma County Sheriff's Office says vandals were behind the explosion. It happened this past weekend near Southeast 29th and Henney. Although you can see right there a car driving off after the blast a little bit, you really can't tell what the make or model is. But investigators hope someone with information about the mailbox explosion will come forward.